So, quite a special day happening today, yeah. I don't know, slipping my mind, why though? Is it someone's birthday? Yeah, I guess. I think we're going to the church later, so then maybe that's a clue. I'm guessing we're just going to have to figure this thing out as we go along.
It's Andy Shaw's birthday.
Oh, is it? Yeah, yeah, maybe it's the build-up for Andy Shaw's birthday.
You're pretty dressed up for Andy Shaw's birthday. I'm sure I'd be flattered.
Yeah, well, he's an important guy, Andy Shaw. Almost as important as Diana, but not quite that important. Oh, yeah, I think it's something to do with Diana, wasn't it, today? I guess we'll just have to wait and see, won't we? I'm very excited. Anyway, I'm really looking forward to what we're doing later. I've prepared a speech, yeah.
You've prepared a speech?
Yeah, I've prepared a speech for... That's how important this day is, Darren. I've prepared a speech for it.
You actually have prepared a speech?
Sort of.
I was going to say.
You started it last night.
Well, I kind of... I don't know, I like to think I started it a long time ago. since we got engaged.
Before
in my
the
head.
Dawn of time.
You think what you like, Lee.
I think I wrote down a few ideas. Oh, someone's at the door.
Hello.
Hey,
hi.
How you doing?
I'm good.
You've got the colour scheme as well.
Yeah. I did think about it.
Very impressive.
Nice. Yeah, I like the tie. Diana will be well impressed. She'll be pretty chuffed. So, yeah, let the good times roll. Let's see what happens.
Taking the wedding service, which is very exciting.
Are you marrying them?
I am.
Wow. And what's your role? Are you
the ring bearer?
You're the ring bearer. Do you think the bride is going to be on time?
No.
How many minutes late?
Yeah.
Half an hour.
30 minutes. Yeah.
30 minutes? Yeah. Is the bride going to arrive on time?
No.
She should.
How many minutes?
Five.
We were told 7. My daughter met 7 was comfortably late.
How do you feel?
Very excited.
We are very excited, very thrilled, and we are so thankful to see Diana come in beautiful dresses. It's going to be a wonderful day. So much love.
We love you. Have a wonderful day. It's lovely that you're together and that you found each other.
Happy wedding.
Woohoo! You're very amazing. Have a great day and a lovely honeymoon and adventures to Pymm.
It's a wonderful occasion to be here, Luke, to bless your marriage. And we look forward to sharing many future days with you. And happiness.
Luke and Diana, we wish you every blessing today and good news to
help you. Hi, thank you for supporting us.
How are you feeling?
Oh, really excited. I apparently have to go to the front, so
okay.
Time to press the door.
Actually, I feel really calm and she looks absolutely beautiful. I can't wait to see Luke's face when he sees her walking up the aisle.
How's she feeling?
She was a little bit nervous earlier, but she's actually so ready now for this that, yeah, she can't wait to get here.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Yeah, Luke's getting married.
So that's what I'm here for.
Crazy.
I get it now, yeah.
Diana has this morning said several times, I'm getting married! How did that happen?
How did it happen, Luke?
Wow, do you want the whole story?
No. Or? No. Later.
She'll be here by then.
Yeah. Oh, well, fell in love and asked her to marry me at some point in our relationship, and she said yes and got to this day. I guess it's the short version.
Brilliant.
It?
That's a good version.
Yeah, story. Really looking forward to the day. So, yeah, I don't know how near Diana is. I guess pretty near, given that I've been told to go to the front.
Diana, how are you feeling?
Excited! A bit nervous.
It's a massive privilege to be here and be supported by so many amazing people. And, yeah, I'm really looking forward to the day and marrying the beautiful Diana. So, yeah, look forward to it.
Support and uphold them in their marriage now and in the years to come.
We will.
I, Luke, take you, Diana,
to be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for
poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
In the presence of God, I make this vow.
In the presence of God, I make this vow.
you, Luke, to be my husband, to have and to hold. To have and to hold from this day forward. From this day forward, for better for worse. For better for worse, for richer for poorer. Richer for poorer, in sickness and in health. In sickness and in health, to love and to cherish. To love and to cherish, till death us do part. Till death us do part, according to God's holy will. According to God's holy law, in the presence of God, I make this vow. In the presence of God, I make this vow. Jesus, we pray that these rings will be a symbol of Luke and Diana's love and faithfulness.
Diana, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body I honour you.
With my body I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
This ring is a sign of our marriage. As a sign of my marriage, with my body I love you. With my body I love you. All that I am, I give to you. All that I am, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you. All that I have, I share with you. Within the love of God. Within the love of God. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. So in the presence of God and before this congregation, Luke and Diana have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Separate. Even in now, kiss the bride.
Let your light shine before men in such a way that they may see your good works and glorify your Father who is in heaven.
Well, I want to start off by saying a massive congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Saunders. And just want to say a massive thank you to you guys for giving me the privilege of doing your wedding service and this talk. It's a real honour. And 10 years ago, when Luke and Diana first met, we probably wouldn't have ever thought that this day would have happened. And even 1 year ago, not many people would have thought this would happen.
We want to thank you for this amazing day as we come together to celebrate Diana and Luke's wedding.
Lord, we pray that they will always be surrounded with love. May their lives be filled with happiness, togetherness and sharing.
May God be with you and bless you.
Amen.
May you see your children's children. May you be poor in misfortune, rich in blessing. May you know nothing but happiness from this day forward.
Lord, we thank you for this day of new beginnings and hopes and dreams fulfilled. We thank you that you are there at the very centre of Diana and Luke's lives, and that today you are rejoicing with them and with us as we celebrate their marriage and their love for one another.
Diana and Luke, we pray that you will grow in love and encourage one another to be the very best that you can be.
A tapestry fit for the great hall in Hampton Court. And you are the red and blue warp and weave of the fabric. And the Lord is the fine, delicate gold thread.
Dan's asked me to say that he's possibly the most nervous man that there could ever be in the history of the world. This is the first time he's ever done a public performance. But I can assure you that you guys are in for a treat. But just smile, give happy vibes, encourage them.
Hello. Oh, there's a lot of you. So this song is called That's What's Up, and it's a cover of...
Who is it?
Edward Zero. No, Edward Sharp and the Magnetic Zeros.
I'll be the church, you'll be the steeple. You'll be the king, I'll be the people. Well, I was fearless, should mess up, thought you'd leave me behind. Well, I was fearless, should wreck, I thought you'd treat me unkind. But you helped me change my mind. I'll be the sun, you'll be the shining. You'll be the clock, I'll be the timing. Well, I was fearless, such a mess, I thought you'd leave me behind. Well, I was fearless, so I said I thought the sun never shine. Then I found forever. And hey, no, we've been best friends forever, darling. That's what's up. We've been best friends forever, darling. That's what's up. That's what's up. You be the book, I'll be the binding. You be the words, I'll be the rhyming. Well, I was feeling such a wreck, I thought I'd lose my mind. Well, I was feeling such a mess, I thought the sun never shined. You be the bird, I'll be the feather. We'll be the best of friends forever.
Ladies and gentlemen, the boy and girl.
How is the shepherding of non-photo participants going?
We're winning at the moment. Well, we're here. I'm not sure if they are.
Tom Tor, are you trying to get in on this?
It's my special day, after all.
You've got a great voice for this, Darren.
So, Mr. Tor, what did you think of the ceremony?
I thought the reading was particularly good.
Which one?
The second one. The second reading. I was moved by that reading. Well, literally, I moved down there.
Well, we couldn't hide you under a box.
You couldn't.
What were your thoughts on the service?
Oh, beautiful. It was wonderful. Very natural, but beautiful.
Very proud of the pair.
The song at the end was very, very lovely. That was nice. That was very cool.
They are
going to
give you that.
Very
cool. Chris and Ronnie, they're going to give you
like that.
Oh, that's good.
And of course, the marriage itself.
Good.
Definitely.
Awesome. I'm freezing. But other than that, well, it was wonderful. Great ceremony. So happy. It's probably like my happiest day of my life too since I was born. So.
What was the highlight, would you say, of the ceremony for you?
Just to be selfish, I'm going to say mine and Dan's song, because we were both so nervous about it and it went really well.
It went really well. It was
I'm
really
glad.
And lovely.
Yeah, I had fun.
Yeah, I thought the prayers were lovely. Like, yeah, said some really, really beautiful things. Arthur cackling through them was a little bit embarrassing, but quite nice in a weird way.
I quite enjoyed the moment when Vicky talked about that New Year's Eve party when we all talked about Luke and Diana getting together.
We were there.
We were the two girls.
We yep. saw it prophetically.
Well, I didn't. I was like,
no, we spoke to you.
I wasn't sure at first, but yeah, they are perfect for each other.
And how did things go this morning?
Yeah, really well. We went to Vicky's house. She made us amazing breakfast. We just relaxed.
Got ready. Sarah did our hair. Really, really lovely.
Diana had some makeup done, hair done. Yeah. It was really relaxing, really peaceful.
Painted
sparkly nails,
see the sparkles.
Oh, see the sparkles.
So you can see our jewellery. It's
snowflakes.
Yeah,
it's also sparkly.
Oh, wow.
And necklaces.
And
gifts, weren't they?
And the weather matches the theme because it's freezing.
I know, I'm so cold right now.
Mr. and Mrs. Saunders.
Yeah.
Yay!
Very excited. Lovely service.
It was beautiful. Vicky did an amazing job, and the band did an amazing job, and Dan and Kelly did a beautiful performance. Thank you, guys, rocked it. Nice.
Do you know what my favourite bit of the wedding was? The wife.
Oh. You know what my favourite part was?
The rings.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, very happy, very cold, having posed outside for a lot of photos.
Yep.
So we're going to get into a car and meet you at the venue.
Cool.
See you soon.
really happy. Service is wonderful. I think I've already said that. So if we're going to put this talk together chronologically, we've arrived from the reception, we had a few photos, froze to death outside, and probably recovered the feeling in my toes now, so just socialising amongst the guests before we eat later. So yeah, looking forward to that. Less looking forward to my speech, hopefully it'll be okay, but I guess it'll be all on film if I do bomb, so we'll just have to hope it goes well. But anyway, regardless, the most important thing is I married the most beautiful woman. Actually, I'm going to repeat lines that I'm going to use for my speech. I've got a lovely wife, and we're just really happy to celebrate the day with so many people that we love.
I'm feeling amazing. I'm really happy to having this amazing day. So great for everyone who's here to share with us. And the best husband in the world! Yay!
The bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Saunders!
Sharon, my wife, has told me to say a few words about our daughter Diana. So, we've been married 32 years, so I know we're doing exactly as I'm told. It has been a privilege to see our daughter blossom into the loving, caring, beautiful person she is today.
I want to thank Papa and Uncle Dave. Sorry, to be honest, I'm still not sure. I think when I was introduced to you, I'm not sure whether it's Papa or Bill, whether you prefer that, whether I'm allowed to call you that. Papa's fine. Okay, great. I'm really sorry. Next person to thank is Sarah Cowan. She was in charge of all the hair and makeup, and I think everyone, not all of it, some of it. But some of it was done kind of professionally, but she did. Sorry, that wasn't so good. She did a lot. Vicky, basically, you're basically going to be sharing our first home with us. So, yeah, that was really brave. Luckily, it's only 6 weeks or so until we go to Japan, but Yeah, thank you so much. As I say, we've been a bit stuck, so we're really blessed by... Yeah, hopefully it won't be too much of a sacrifice. We'll try and be respectful. Sorry.
Sorry. Another embarrassing food story was when we ordered chicken at a local restaurant. Coincidentally, we've all just eaten breast of chicken, as I'm sure you're aware. At the local restaurant, on the eve of our story, the waitress, who had a, shall we say, very ample bosom, came over to take his order. Luke was going to order the mega roast, but after taking one look at her, he instead said inquisitively, "Mega breast?" Andy McNeil said Luke was his hero from that day onwards. I'd like to draw to a close with a few actual quotes from Luke. Firstly, no one wants to die unless you're suicidal. Obviously, I've got problems. I wouldn't condone the lifestyle I'm living. My dad restricted me to one apple a day. So when I went to university, I went mental and ate 3 apples a day. A banana, a couple of satsumas, probably some grapes too. So Luke and Diana.
So a big cheer from everyone when they cut, if you will.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Woo!
Is it nice, Luke?
Yeah, it's good
fact. Everyone have
some. Exploration of the fireplace. Checking that out for us.
It's like an essential important thing.
It is important to know.
It's very beautiful.
It is gorgeous.
But don't light a fire.
If I dance now, is that like breaking tradition? Is this, what if this is the first time?
I don't know. Do we have to tell the bride and groom that the first dance has already occurred and was conducted by Tom Torres?
I don't know if that's like, what's that mean? Oh dear, gosh, oh goodness.
You're a true gentleman,
sir. Goes with the tweed, I was told.
It goes with the tweed.
As Matt McGill told me. Ah, suit up.
What's been your favourite moment so far?
I have to say, I think it was the speeches. They were particularly fantastic. And also the ceremony itself was absolutely amazing. That was awesome.
Luke Saunders and Jonathan Pymm's speeches, pretty epic.
What do you think of the speeches?
Very funny. I thought John Pym's speech was hilarious.
And Luke's speech was brilliant. Yeah, the speech was really great.
Obviously, Luke and Diana, you know, married.
Yeah, that's been quite a good part of the day.
And definitely Jonathan's speech.
Yeah, I think so. Jonathan's speech was very good. And the chocolate.
Yeah.
That was very good.
Coffee was good.
Who would win the arm wrestle?
I think Luke, but just.
I think she was in there.
Did they? Diana.
Yeah,
definitely Diana.
Quite
possibly. No contest. Probably two, yeah. So definitely Diana.
Luke or Diana? I think Diana, yeah.
Definitely.
Who would win an arm wrestle, Luke or Diana?
Oh, Diana, in a second. But I think she probably beat me as well. So.
What is the first dance going to be? Does anyone know?
We have theories. What's your theory?
Well, I don't think it'll be S Club, as much as I want it to be S Club.
She wants really badly to be S Club 7.
I don't think it will.
Hello, camera.
You look very
Hello,
cool.
Rachel. Hello. I'm standing looking very festive, powerful, and all good with a mic on in my hand.
We have the DJ. He's fully prepared.
Look at this iPod. It's got a completely blank screen. It's just ready for action. I could enlighten the screen, but that would be cheating. I'm not about to tell you anything.
No secret hints on what the first dance is going to be.
Well, if you know Luke and Diana very well, it will be of no surprise. Other than the fact that for the first bar or two, you might not recognise it because it's, shall we say, I thought it was obscure. But it's definitely the pair of them to a T.
Mr. and Mrs. Saunders, their first dance!
Thank you.
go, check that out. All right, one more. One, two, three.
When I realised I had a memory card in my camera.
I did indeed.
Can I have that evidence? Sheer look of panic and horror. I tell you what, look at
the bloody don't worry, we'll return it to the start of this song when that fun is over.
So quickly, but I think we're about to go, which is sad times, but it's been such a lovely day. Hopefully you who watch this will experience some of the happiness that me and Diana have today. It's just been an amazing occasion. Yeah, thank you very much for being with us.